I want to start by asking Hemant Sarma about what, in the way that he sees it, are the national ramifications of this round of assembly elections in Assam, in Bengal, in Tamil Nadu, in Kerala, in Puducherry. What do you think is at stake for national politics, Mr. Sarma?
I think I look at it from the perspective of our party. As you know that 5 years ago, our national party president Amit Shah has called for a national expansion of BJP, basically to the south, east and northeast. So last 5 years we have expanded to northeast. So this election will further reaffirm that yes, BJP is finally there in northeast. And now that will be a settled provision. Expansion of this election will also make BJP a huge political force in West Bengal. We are going to form government there and probably will show extremely good result in Tamil Nadu, Puducherry, etc. So basically, BJP will emerge as a complete pan-national party out of this election. And of course, last Lok Sabha has already established that. And this election will take BJP to a further consolidating position in the national politics. I am also of the view that we have seen various agitation across the country. So this election will further reaffirm that people of India is with Narendra Modi and will be with Narendra Modi. I think that message will also go from East and Northeast India very loud and clear.
Mr. Randeep Singh Surjewala, in the way that the Congress sees it, how do you assess the national ramifications of this election? Hemant Sarma speaks of expanding the political and geographic reach of the BJP, which if they win Bengal and now they're in the fight, would be a huge achievement. Whereas over the last 5 years, the Congress seems to continue to cede political ground to the BJP. Mr. Surjewala, opening comments.
I don't know what the false bravado is about. Bharatiya Janata Party is not even fighting the election in 3 out of 5 states. Whether it is Tamil Nadu, Puducherry or Kerala, they are not even present on the ground. Let's come back to Bengal and Assam. Other than Assam, where they are in power, Bengal, they are making their first bid. Yes, there is a lot of pomp and show. But we all know that at the end of the day, like the last time, it would turn out to be a damn squib. So really, Bharatiya Janata Party is contesting 1 out of the 5 states. And if by expansion, Hemant Sarma ji means expansion by defections in the Northeast. Yes, they have succeeded by buying over, by subjugating the people's mandate and by trampling upon every constitutional mode. But let me assure him, as also all friends of the BJP, that people of India are not up for sale. And you cannot buy legislators and win victories every time. So I do not think really BJP is a player in these 5 elections. Vis-a-vis Congress, as you are aware, we are in power in Puducherry. We are the principal opposition party in Assam, as also in Kerala. And our allies and us are the principal party, and we are likely to do extremely well. What if the result is 5-0? I would wonder what would Hemant ji say on that day.